Election Eve, the Romneys decide to spend it in Columbus, Ohio. Republicans and Democrats believing Central Ohio could be the key of how Ohio goes tomorrow. The Romneys arrived in royal style, literally pulling their plane into the airport hangar, waving at the crowd, flanked by Rob Portman, the senator, Jack Nicklaus, the golf legend. Romney went straight for independent voters.
We've known many long days and short nights, and now we're close. The door to a brighter future is there. It's open. It's waiting for us.
Romney also pushed all of the buttons, trying to make sure that the conservative base gets out the vote.
You've watched what's happened in this country over the last 4 years with an independent view. You hoped the president would live up to his promise to bring people together to solve big problems. He hasn't. I will.
This has been, by all accounts, a heavyweight political fight. Barack Obama, Mitt Romney giving it everything they can in the state of Ohio. Both campaigns privately say it's now in the hands of a relatively few voters. They simply don't know which way independents are going to go tomorrow. Covering the Romney campaign for Vote 2012 in Columbus, Jim Heath, 10TV News.